We out here. It's just after 6 a.m. I woke up around 5:30. At least that's when the alarm went off. Came downstairs, sleeping upstairs in the room because doing some construction down here. Putting in a new bathroom, all that kind of stuff. So it's a fun ride, but my computer is still down here. I gotta upload the video from last night and do my devotions. We'll jump into that. I'll get some coffee to help myself wake up. And then I'm heading to the gym. So we out here. Like, subscribe, and share. Let's get it. Alright, so I got the coffee ready to go. Set a piece of my breakfast right here. And after the workout, we're gonna jump on some of this right here. Let me wake up first. Now, I like to read just a little bit in the Word, in the Bible here in the mornings, but something else I like to do, I'm trying to work on my Portuguese, you know what I'm saying? If you know, you know. Working on memorizing Psalm 91. I'll recite it for you sometime. All right, having taken care of all of that, let me take a few moments here, get ready real quick, then I'll catch y'all on the road. All right, so here's the plan. We got a, can I focus on that? There we go. We have a few supersets been playing with this for the last few days. We're gonna do some dead hangs, a few pull-ups, into planche push-ups, into a deep squat hold, and then something I like I've been doing lately is instead of taking just a couple minutes to rest between the set, I'll use that time and get my stretches in. So we'll mix it up and try to keep this thing going before we move into the next segment of the workout, but let's go. All right, let's get set up on the bar. Right into a planche. Chill right here for a second. Few more sets of that. See what we got. Rest on that right leg now. Next up, Witties. I think flipping around your arm is easy. Not as easy as it looks. Hit them quads and wrists. Three more sets of witties, three more sets of quads, and wrist variations in the rest. You get the point. I'm gonna get it done. All right. turn up them cheeks, yo. One more of these. Alright, little right shoulder, left shoulder stretch, then some handstands, core. And if there's time, we get in a run, but probably not today. Okay, stretch.
need more work there. Toes always cramping at the top, turning the side.
Figure it out.
Just gotta get these reps in.
Now this is a tough one. You mix the handstands with the core work, and at this point, it's already shot.
Caught my shoes in the wall last time. See if I can do better this time.
Almost there.
Last one.
It's close. Let's finish this. That's it. Time to take a shower, get to work. I'll follow up on this later. Peace. So yes, I am in the bathroom right now and it is already 8:32. Usually by this time I'm jumping in the shower and I finished a run. So, you know, I'll figure out what to do in terms of keeping accountable by video, record, and posting later, because carrying a camera, at least for me, it just wastes too much time in the gym. I can't get through my paces and do what I want to do trying to record everything. So I'll figure it out. But yeah, there's got to be a balance. But I ain't doing this all the time. I'm going to let y'all know. There's a shower. We're already here at work. I'm going to hop on in. You don't get that sneak peek. So I'm out, y'all. Peace. All right, hold up. Just so you have a reference point, all right? You ain't gonna get the shower, but this is what we're working with right now. Decent. You're getting there. Still a little bit going on down here. Back isn't too bad. I guess those pull-ups are helping. But still, even down around here especially, that extra goopiness gotta go. But until next time, I'll keep you posted.